Okay. So I've never done this before. I've never made a video and posted it on Facebook. I've never tried to get attention for myself. I don't really care if people think a lot about me, to be honest. But I thought this was necessary. A lot of people don't like me. A lot of people hate me, actually. People that I grew up with, people that don't even know me. I wear a scarf now. You might have knew me in high school. You might have knew me when we were five. I don't know. You met me when I worked at Sears. So people knew me through all these different aspects of my life. And a lot of people hate certain things about me, like the fact that I'm Muslim now. Newsflash, I'm not a terrorist, okay? I don't want to bomb your family. If you don't know anything about my religion, please do some research, because honestly, I wouldn't. You knew me growing up, right? Do you think I would have chose a lifestyle and a religion that wanted to kill everybody that I've ever known? Do you think that's a thing, right? Okay, and I'm also really pro-black, right? My husband's black, my sons are black, my entire in-law family is black. That's irrelevant. My brother's also black. That's also irrelevant. I don't hate people because what they look like, okay? That's really important. I don't dislike people because they happen to have the same characteristic as other people. What's the point of that? Oh, you happen to be slightly darker than me, but I go tanning to look like you, and I hate you. For what reason exactly? Somebody tell me the point of that. I'm not gonna apologize because every time you see me post on Facebook, it's about the fact that I'm not gonna stand by and let somebody kill my son when he turns 16 and wants to drive. Okay? I'm not gonna do that. I'm not going to sit there and let you call my family a terrorist because I wear a scarf, my hair, so you get to call me a terrorist or I'm oppressed. Did you know that my scarf has nothing to do with a man? Well, in the aspect of a man making me, it has nothing to do with you. Not a single man can force me to wear a scarf or any other Muslim woman. Go ahead and ask somebody. Find somebody. Google like a freaking Muslim woman group. Ask them, why do you wear a scarf? Because it empowers us. We are beautiful human beings. Did you know that? We're fucking beautiful. Excuse my language. And not everybody deserves to see that. Did you know that? Not everybody deserves your beauty and your awesomeness. Keep to yourself because they will poison you. People are so venomous and evil. I don't understand that. I've grown up around a lot of really crazy, insane things. I've seen a lot of stuff. I've done a lot of stuff. You know, I was a teenager once too. I was not always religious. I've made bad choices. I'm not judging anyone, but do not come at me telling me that I'm oppressing you because of my choices. I'm oppressing you? In which way? Please explain this to me. I'm so frustrated right now because somebody just commented and attacked me on one of my Facebook posts because it simply said that Muslim women are not oppressed because we don't take our husbands' last names. We are not his property. That's literally what it said, and I am now unpatriotic, and I am attacking the American culture. What culture do you think I have exactly? Being born and raised in freaking Michigan? Hello? I'm from what, Detroit and Wixom and Harrison, and a lot of the areas that I've lived are very redneckish. I don't know if you knew that, but I'm trying to understand where somebody could come off and tell me that I don't like America. I don't like Donald Trump. I really don't. I don't really love Hillary Clinton. She's kind of a douche also, but I mean, I don't attack anybody for their choices or their beliefs. I don't hate anybody. I don't go around cussing people out because they're not Muslim. Do you know how many people I love that are Christian or atheist or Jewish? Did you know that? I don't know. I don't know what else to say. If you have a question about my life or my beliefs or my family or my religion, especially my religion, if you have a question, ask me. I want you to know the truth. I'm not gonna lie. If I had somehow became brainwashed and started following some culty crap, somebody would know about it. You think my mom would know about it, that I'm a crazy person or whatever the hell. I'm not even reading the comments. I'm really sorry because I'm still ranting, but I just... I'm not crazy. I'm not a terrorist. I'm not evil. I don't hate anybody unless you're like a murderer or like a rapist. I don't really like you people so much, you know, but other than that, I don't have negative feelings toward anybody, especially people that I do not know. So that being said, once again, if you have a question, ask me. If you don't know, that's fine. Or if you heard something on the news or something somebody else said, did you know that the word jihad doesn't mean death to America for the last goddamn time? Nobody's trying to kill you. It's not that deep. Anyways, if you have a question, ask me. I love you all. I appreciate you listening to my little vent. And I'm a little hurt after what happened earlier, but I feel a little bit better. Now that I've accidentally said some cuss words on Facebook Live for my first time. So, that being said, I love you. And have a good evening.